Hi folks, welcome. This is the Quest Foundation of Discord. It's one of the walk-ups in Giant Hope. There are random traps all across the dungeon. Some are at doors, others are sort of like mines on the way forward. This is a possible location for a trap. Looks like it's not up. Opening this secret door here will trigger the trap, which cannot be disarmed, I don't think. So just leave it be. There's a secret door here as well, with the chest on the other side. The southwest corridor here is optional. I prefer to skip it. The last ruin we need to take down is to the northwest. There was an air jet trap back there with a bunch of spikes on the other side. Basically, hugging the door before opening it will prevent it from spiking you. Now that all the runes are down, we can head for the final fight. Ringing the gongs will spawn sonic traps. So be careful where you roam. You have to ring four of them. This last gong here is a good position for a ranged character. You can take out the red named from up here without having to go down to him. Killing the red named will destroy most of the elementals. That's it. Thank you for watching.